respond to that with the local authorities, and then some helicopters would come in, pick up those people, move them up to here to be medevaced. So basically there could be some helicopter activity down there on Monday and Tuesday of vigilant guards. And so that would probably be the biggest one, where people will see helicopters land in the Westgate parking lot.